Champions League Rosengard vs Barcelona prediction, team news, lineups preview. Barcelona women will attempt to maintain their 100% record in all competitions when they travel to Sweden for Tuesday's Women's Champions League clash with Rosengard. The hosts, meanwhile, are still searching for their first points of the group stage after losing their opening two matches to Eintracht Frankfurt and Benfica. Match preview. After negotiating a playoff round tie against Spartak Subotica to advance to the main draw, Rosengard have found it tough going in their opening two group games. Eva Cederstrom's side fell to a 2-1 home defeat to Eintracht Frankfurt on match day 1, before they lost 1-0 to Benfica in Portugal. Rosengard would have been content with a goalless first half against the Portuguese champions, but their defense was unlocked in the 52nd minute when Kika Nazareth fired into the bottom corner with a strike that proved to be the winning goal. Having failed to take anything from their first two games, the Swedish outfit are currently rooted to the bottom of the table ahead of back-to-back fixtures against the two-time European champions. The hosts, who have not played since their defeat to Benfica, have struggled for consistency in their recent home games, having won 2, drawn 1, and lost 2 of their last 5 competitive matches in Malmö. Barcelona will travel to Sweden in a confident mood after winning all 13 competitive games this season, including the opening two matches of their Women's Champions League defense. The two-time European champions began the group stage with a commanding 5-0 win over Benfica, before they came from a goal down to claim a 3-1 victory against Eintracht Frankfurt thanks to a Salma Paraluelo brace and a Mariona Caldenti effort. As a result of those two victories, the Catalan giants are currently sitting top of Group A with a 3-point cushion over Eintracht Frankfurt and Benfica ahead of back-to-back fixtures against Rosengard. After cruising to a 5-0 league victory over newly promoted Eibar on Saturday, Jonathan Giraldez's charges have now scored at least 3 goals in each of their last 8 competitive matches. They have also showcased their quality on their travels, having won their 6 competitive away games this season by a combined 18-2 scoreline, while they have won each of their last 4 European away matches since losing to Bayern Munich in December 2022. Team news. Rosengard goalkeeper Angel Mukasa is expected to feature between the posts, with Ria Oling, Isabella Obeys, Gudrun Arnerdotter and Jessica Wick set to make up the back 4. After dropping down to the bench for the defeat to Benfica, Hannah Anderson could be brought back into the side for Wednesday's contest. Japanese forward Mai Katawaki is likely to be given the lonely task of leading the line against the reigning European champions. Barcelona recently revealed that defender Mappy Leon will undergo surgery after rupturing her meniscus in training, which is set to keep her sidelined for an extended period. The 28-year-old joins an injury list that features Irene Paredes, Jana Fernandez, Bruna Villamala, and Fridolina Rolfo. The Spanish champions also have doubts over the availability of Alexia Putellas and Assisit Ashola, with the duo looking to overcome their respective injury issues in time for Wednesday's contest. Rosengard possible starting lineup. Mukasa, Oling, Obeys, Arnerdotter, Wick, Bredgard, Nock, Seeger, Skoug, Anderson, Katawaki. Barcelona women possible starting lineup. Call, Bronze, M, Fernandez, Engen, Battle, Bonmati, Walsh, Guiaro, Hansen, Paraluelo, Caldenti. We say, Rosengard 0-5 Barcelona women. Barcelona have swept past all challengers this season, and we think they will showcase their world-class quality to maintain their 100% record with a comfortable victory over a Rosengard side that has lost their opening two group matches. Thanks for your watching. Don't forget to click the subscribed button and hit the bell icon for more.